Welcome to Manchester, a cracking derby in prospect and everyone on tenterhooks here at Old Trafford. It is United versus City. Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined as always by Stuart Robson. And Stuart, this should be thoroughly appetising.
Well, Derek, what more could you ask for? A noisy stadium, two very good teams and a massive rivalry. This should be an absolute classic.
Defensive resilience to shut them down. Riyad Mahrez. And winning it back. Rashford. Fred with it. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Cristiano Ronaldo, one of the greatest players of the current era, and you'd have to imagine, Stuart, he's going to have some sort of role to play in this one.
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything. Good goal scorer needs composure, technique and awareness.
Yo, what's up, bro? Wait, who's Christian?
Rodri.
My bad.
Here's Grealish. Foden. De Bruyne. Giving it a try. No way through.
What's up, though? What's up? No way, bro. Come on. How the hell does Ronaldo miss that shit?
We have to give credit to the keeper, but surely...
And a blunder by the keeper.
No way. How does Pogba choke?
Mahrez dealt with that ball comfortably. And a good-looking ball.
Oh, too much.
City have the ball again.
This is why I need a partner to play with me.
Given away by City. Bruno Fernandes. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Fred.
No way, bro! What the heck, dude?
That's a fantastic stop.
United looking to forge ahead. Let's see if the corner helps them.
It's on a PS4 broadcast, bro. Does it look good or what's up?
Playing it in.
Pinche golazo, let's go! That's cool.
So the action continues, and City looking to offer a swift response to that setback.
Let's go, 1-0. My boy Christian seen that shit. Let's go. Yeah, I know who you are, bro. I know a Christian. The one from my where my girl's mom lives. I feel it. I remember. Thanks though, bro. Thanks for the support.
Danger averted. The outcome is a goal kick here.
Now we got two people watching. Let's go. You guys are about to watch me get this dub. No way, I spoke too soon. I spoke too soon. Damn, bro, we spoke too soon, Christian. You all, bro. Bro, what kind of passes are these?
Giving it a try. Determined block. Fred.
Let's go. Come on, Sancho. Come on, Sancho, come on, bro. Dude, they're lagging, bro. They're lagging.
Well, that's clear.
That means they're scared.
Sterling. Foden. De Bruyne. Foden. He takes aim.
No way, bro.
Counter attacking, very much an option. De Bruyne. And the advantage is with City. Able to get a body in the way. And the referee has given the corner. So maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. Favouring the short one. Well, he's gone back and shown him a yellow card, Stuart.
Well, that was a poor challenge. The referee wasn't going to forget that, was he?
Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. He's going to have a go here. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. And so much to like about the first half performance put in by Kevin De Bruyne.
Well, it's been an incredible performance from him. Clearly the difference between the two sides. Obviously the goals, but his movement too. He's causing the backline all sorts of headaches. He'll no doubt be desperate to grab the hat-trick now.
Second half underway, with City looking to build upon a positive first half performance. Cancelo. Can they exploit the space out wide? He just became a teammate. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner.
God dang it. Can't get this guy.
And out of play it goes, alas.
Give me that.
United regaining possession.
Let's go.
Bruno Fernandes.
Let's go.
Well,
no way, bro.
Goalkeeper for you.
Let's go.
Well, he should score, of course.
What the hell?
That's a brilliant save. Mm.
Happy to take on the shot.
Let's go.
And tipping it over the crossbar.
What the awesome.
Another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time. Grealish.
Mm.
And no way to sugarcoat that one, Stuart.
Well, sometimes it's worth having a shot from distance, but he never really set himself to hit that cleanly.
A change in the offing for City. Cristiano Ronaldo. Encouraging stuff from United. And a fantastic diving save.
What is it?
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
Hey, if you're trying to play Cold War, bro, I'm down.
Can someone get on the end of this? Well, it might still work out for them.
Let's go. Oh!
Not precise enough from that position. Only one possession back. What can they do from here?
Come on, let me get through, bro.
Great vision to switch the play. Now a potentially dangerous position for City.
Let me get that. Let's go.
Good tackle.
No, Bruno, come on.
They need to get tighter. Oh, it might be.
No.
My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Let's see about the delivery. Not no end product. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Oh, surely. Vigorous defending.
No way, dude. We need to do it. My defense leaves him.
Playing it in. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Interception to snuff out the danger. Conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Oh, the pass not finding its target. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. A City free kick forthcoming. And Manchester City will go to their bench.
I know my boy Christian's looking at this, but who else is...
As you can see, City have dominated possession in the last 15 minutes and look like scoring every time they go forward. They do need to extend their lead, though, while they're playing so well.
the situation.
Advice giving the ball away in that position. Sancho. Possibilities inside the box.
Ah, fuck,
taken cleanly
bro.
By the goalkeeper.
Come on, nothing's going in.
Well, nicely cut out.
Nah. Probably this is some BS. I need to make something.
Riyad Mahrez.
Hey Christian, this is for you, bro. I'm gonna score.
There's still time for them to level it. Takes the shot.
Ah, fudge. Nah, bro. They still live there. They still chilling there. My girl's well, obviously she's living with me, but. Yeah, they chill in there.
Who can they pick out? Able to deal with the threat. He has time to play it over.
Oh, fudge. I messed up. Too much freaking crema, bro.
Not accurate enough from Gundogan.
See, I'm gonna then. Then.
Jadon Sancho.
Ay, 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 Fred, por favor, ábrete. Ay, ay, ay.
Just 5 minutes remaining.
¿Cómo lo vas a pedir, mijo, si lo vas a perder? Ay, ay, ay.
Gabriel Jesus. Unable to put the seal on victory.
Well, what a chance, Derek. That was the game right there.
Yeah, bro, I'm down whenever, dude. Yeah, bro, the funny part is that I didn't even know you lived at the apartments, dude, and I was living there for like almost a fucking year, bro. But like I was doing the same thing, dude. I was just grinding on the game. I was just playing my shit, going to work, taking care of my family and stuff like that. Ah, oh, come on, Fred, bro. Like, I'm just me for. I'm about to take you out, bro.
And it's Gabriel Jesus. On to Grealish.
Hey, Grealish, what are you? Ooh. Nah. Damn, bro.
To the maximum, and he did. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. Cutting the ball back. The final whistle.
Damn, bro. People probably be thinking I suck because I lost.
And relegation is confirmed.
Well, you could come on, guys. Ask me some questions or something. You get asked something.
Over the course of the season, they probably deserve to go down. They just haven't been good enough.
Ask me some questions.
Kevin De Bruyne, incisive and influential. How would you sum up what you saw from the Belgian?
Well, I have to say that was impressive. Not just his goals, but his all-round play.
Yeah, bro. Excellent. That's the funny part. Cause honestly, dude, I'm unsocial, bro. Yeah, dude, I do. But I'm unsocial, bro. I don't really go on, like, on social media and stuff like that. Damn, my boy Christian, why are you the only one commenting on my stuff? Come on. There's 5 people on here. Come on. Who else wants to ask me some questions? Or who wants to play me, bro? Come on. I'm not even supposed to put this on the bio, but if you guys are trying to throw in some cash, betting for some money, then I'm down, but nobody's down for that. They don't want the smoke, bro. And yes, I do, bro. I've been chiefing it. Of course. What do you mean, bro? What do you mean, brand? What brand you like more? Like, what do you mean, like, clothing-wise, or like, consoles, or what? Like, PlayStation, Xbox, what? Like, thick ass? Ah, this is, I fuck with you, bro.
And welcome everyone to England's Northwest.
My boy. Oh, like, I literally, that's how you know I'm stoned. I read thick. I say it's THC. My boy. Verge. I mean, I like indica, bro. I never change indica. Sativa gives me that, like that, somebody's watching me type of stuff, you know? I don't like that, bro. And I mean, I'm not gonna pay 50 bucks, 60 bucks to, like, make me want to be paranoid and stuff like that. Nah. You get me? Like, nah, I'm not about that. Let's go! Uno pinche cero, let's go! Plus, bro, honestly, when I do that, like, some indica type of stuff, it doesn't, like, yeah, it gives me like all my heals and shit, but like it wears away like in 30, 40 minutes max, bro. If I'm be honest. But I mean, that's not even something to be proud of. But that's how it is, bro. Like today was dab day. Like everybody should be dabbing today. But call again. Well, at least, what time is it? Well, at least yesterday was that day. Bro, what the fuck? How is that not offsides? Snoopy, I'm stoned right now, to be honest. See, that's my boy. My boy's stoned right now. What's like, what else do you, like, need, you know? Like, you're stoned and you're playing some games, bro. Like, you're chilling, bro. They do, bro, but if you're, like, not used to it, then obviously they'll hit hard as fuck, but nah, dude, they chill. I like them. Hey, dude, hey, fucking foul, bro. Come on, ref, bro. I know this ref is blind, dude.
Can he put them in front?
I knew it. I had a feeling. It's the same here. Yo, Christian. Puta madre, bro. What the fuck? No mames. I be smoking. I be getting a car sometimes this week. I'm gonna have you try this. Hey. I'd be down, bro. But, what's it called? What do you got? You got Xbox, huh? So, what game do you have, bro? Like, that you have, like, for us to, like, play together? I'd be down to play some fucking games together, bro. all about the content, bro. It's not even about... Plus, honestly, bro, you know what fucking, what do you call that shit called? What is that called? Natural athlete? I'm a fucking natural gamer. No mames, bro! How the fuck is that a penalty, bro? No mames, dude. Come on, dude. Ref.
And it's also going to be a booking.
Well, ref.
Absolutely right. It's a penalty and a yellow card.
Can they extend the lead?
Ah, let's go, boys! Cold War. Vanguard and Fortnite. Whatever, bro. We can play whatever, bro. Hey, I just got off of Fortnite, though. I'm down, though. I ain't that bad on Fortnite. I used to fuck with that game, but... I suck at ass now, but you know. Yeah, I didn't know build to that shit, so I'm good now. Ay, Ronaldo, ¿qué más quieres, mijo? ¡Tírale, culo! ¡Oh, my God! Ay, 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 Ronaldo, bro. Ronaldo, ir ahí te va, ir a mi hijo. ¿Qué más quieres, mijo? Ir a... ¡Ay, ay, ay! ¡Fuck, Ronaldo, bro! Bro, you're funny. Let me show you. I have a mic, something. Hey, bro, it don't matter, bro. My homies be lagging with the no mics, but hey. We still get the job done, bro. If you're good, you don't need no mic. You feel me? That's what my homies tell me. They're like, if you're good, you don't need no mic. True shit, though. Oh, I'm an idiot. Fudge. I knew I should have not done that. Come on, bro, no man, Manchester, we're down 2-1, bros. Bruh, I knew that was... See, this is why Vinicius, bro. Vinicius' booty, bro. I don't even know why you know Jerry got him, bro. Even though he fucking took Ferdinand. Ferdinand's fucking old. My mom is Rushford, come on, my mom's puppy. Come on, put in some fucking hustle in there. They ain't about to fucking call you up again in England and shit. Let's go, vamos, Pisaka, buena cabrón. Sancho. Pogba. Ay, qué pendejo, Pogba. Ay, 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 ay. Mira. Ronaldo. Qué bueno, Ronaldo. Oh my gosh, bro. Imagínate, güey. Bro! Oh my gosh, bro. They're giving the ball away. Dame la culo. Who knows? Run. 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 Take him like if it's nothing? Yes, sir. Oh, dude. Oh, my gosh, bro. Yo, you guys should tell me what team should I be, bro. Like, I always be choosing Manchester, dude. I don't even like choosing other teams. Like, it makes me feel like if I'm unfaithful. Yo, bro, Christian, I'm about to take a... I'm losing, bro, so I'm about to take a big dab for you. Alright, for sure, it's halftime, halftime. I got you, bro, I'm about to take a quick dab. I'm only saying that now because it's only... I think it's just... Oh, another person joined. Never mind, I can't say that no more. Yeah, I can't say that. I got you, though.
every time he gets on the ball, he seems to find the right pass.
Well, halftime dubs. Those always hit. Those halftime dubs give me a little comeback. Any day, bro. No, honestly, no. It depends. But what do you call it? It's mostly like at nights, bro. Any day, honestly. In general, just always passing after six. Really, offsides?
But it will not stand. Offside, Stuart.
Well, it looked close, didn't it? He certainly thought so. He's making that clear.
Yes, sir. It's a comeback, combat dab. That's what I call him, comeback. Because I'm about to catch up from this 3-1, bro. Watch this shit.
Tremendous challenge.
Ah! Nah, 3-2, let's go, vamos! Well, hopefully you can chill and smoke out. Whenever, bro, what the hell? Whenever, dude. Dude, all you gotta do is just hit me up. Is that simple? Still 3-2, I'm about to come back. Let's go. I'm calling it now.
Not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. Fred. Well, visionary passing.
No fucking way, bro. Oh my gosh, dude. Let's go. I'm gonna hit two more dabs or better part. dabs. Easy. Easiest, bro. Next question, dude. Dabs, bro. Bud? Depends, dude. How many milligrams? I mean, how many milligrams? How many, like, grams are you talking about? Like, I'm not gonna get high, like, on, like, 2 grams, maybe. If it's gas, like gas, but like still, I don't really think myself, like, I would never see myself getting that stupid high with 2 grams. Nah. I wish. Save me hell of money and shit, but... No way, Pogba! No manners, dude. No manners, Pogba. Come on, dude. Cards, for me, honestly, dude. Cards. Have you ever had a green card? Have you ever greened out? Nah. Never, dude. And that's a good question, though. I never got asked that question. Nah. I actually outsmoke everybody out of all my group. And that's facts, bro. Like, and that's not even to be something to be proud of, like I said again, but facts. Can't lie about that. Watch this. Bicycle. Oh my god! Golazo. Pinche golazo. Pinche golazo. Golazo! Hey, come back. Come back, Dabs. I told you. That happens, bro. It happens. Like, you feel like you can't even breathe. But you're chilling, dude. Because it's the first time doing actually something. You're actually inhaling something, you get me? It makes sense, dude. Like, I trip out too. Ah, puta man. Oh, game. That's game. Over. 5-3, bro. I told you it's a comeback, bro. I couldn't breathe. That was clean, but it hurt me. Yeah, dude. Trust. And but honestly, yes or no. But when you like want to do it again, it doesn't feel exactly the same, but it's like more chill, you know? You feel like you got experience after just that one time, yes or no? Because that happens to everybody, bro. I always tell that to everybody. I'm like, doesn't that feel like you're a badass, low key? Oh no, don't tell me this guy's gonna quit. I quit! I told you, I knew it, bro. I knew it. You're on the same page, though. Ah, I need to win this fucking game to stay in the same division, bro. I need to win this game, bro, to actually continue the division. To stay in Division 3. You trying to witness this, stay in Division 3 victory? I'm down. I'm not doing anything right now. Hey, bro. You're my boy. Let's go. Let's do it. Let's run it.
is a city that loves its football. I'm talking, of course, about Manchester, and it's a real pleasure to be here tonight at Old Trafford. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready...
Honestly, bro, that's kind of personal. Ah, no, I'm kidding, bro. Hold on. Well, honestly, I like deals, dude. I like that BOGO type of shit. Like, I'm not gonna go buy some fucking $60, $100 type of shit, but you do get what you get, like, what you pay for, but nah, dude. I'm always sticking to that $40, $50, $60 type of stuff, but I come back home with, like, at least 2-3 cards and, like, a joint, maybe. Depending. But I like you know, like I said, BOGOs, and no, I don't like edibles. I don't like edibles because they don't hit me, and when they hit me, I pass out, and they hit me in the morning, and I get lazy in the morning, so it takes me forever to wake up. So no, I don't like them. Are they good? Do they taste good? Fuck yeah, but no. Are they for me? Nah.
Analysis is Stuart Robson, and every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's Manchester United facing Real Madrid.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere.
How's it?
Has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Can he find the net? Yeah. Somehow kept out by De Gea. It's a short one.
Yeah, bro, see, that's what I'm saying. They hit late as fuck, dude. See, you feel me on that. I got a high tolerance, bro, so my, like, for me, it takes forever. It takes forever to the point where I'm like, I just took 1,000 milligrams, like, it doesn't hit, but I sleep because I'm, like, actually high, but I don't really realize it, but I'm, like, baked. Hey, bro, right now you're about to witness some ass whipping with my homies. I'm about to hit them up. They said they want to play me for some cash. I'm like, I don't know about that. I'm like, you should keep your cash. There's like a...
plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Vinicius, not what he was intending. Bad pass.
I'm not sure what he wants to do before.
Ronaldo just needs to remain level-headed. Well, it's
all pinche madre.
He should be scoring there.
I got you, bro.
Now Casemiro.
I was telling the people that were watching me earlier on my first videos, I was like, hey, since I know who's who on my vids, once I make my merch, bro, sheesh, you better get that fresh merch off that door, bro. You're gonna be like, damn, I remember supporting this film. Ah, imagine this shit. that'd be sick though.
Benzema, but quick thinking defensively.
Nah, bro, but you think I'm funny, bro? This, my homies are funny as fuck, dude. I fuck with them. I like them. They're my homies. Vamos, Ronaldo! Let's go, babe. Let me invite the homies to the chat. Let them see my victory right now. Yeah. Okay. Hey there, let's go.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against.
But yes, bro, what do you call him?
How can the goalkeeper be left so exposed?
My boy.
Mind you, it's still a great team goal.
A second goal for them here.
The what? A cop merge for show. It's good. My boy, let's go. Nah, don't worry. Don't worry, bro. I got you. You won't have to buy shit, bro. I'm about to do some, like, milk type of shit, bro. You know? Can't get that shit. Limited edition type of shit. I got you. Oh my gosh. Que buena, Sancho. Pogba. Ay, 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 Pogba, pendejo. Ay, 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 por favor, Pogba. Por eso te van a vender, güey. Ay, ay. Neta, bro. That's why they... I don't know why I have Pogba playing. Like, I feel like I'm cheating on United right now. Like, that's fucked up, you know? That's me though. Ronaldo. Ay, Pogba, debía que ser Pogba, por favor, Pogba. Sí. Pogba. Haz algo bien, Pogba. Qué buena, Pogba. Pogba. Ten. Sancho. Pisaca. Ahora puedes, Pisaca, culo. Ah, no mames, wey. Bruh. Alright, cool, for sure, for sure. I'll for sure. It's fine, I fucked up. You watch D2 or just no? I watch everything, bro. I watch both of them. I watch literally all their individual, like, YouTubes, like Salim and stuff like that. All of them, bro. I like Nook. You're sick as fuck. I actually got into, like, betting and stuff like that because of them. Like, Steve, he bets. I like that. I like betting online, that's what I'm trying to say. Like, I can go to a casino, but... No. I'm like, nah. Fucking sucks. He's a... Fuck, that's what I get for fucking being one. I don't know about that. I know he's funny, I'm like, but I didn't know he had that stuff. But he's chill though, like, I like his videos, they're funny as fuck. Hey, Christian.
Look at Modric, a man on behalf of so many things creative, bringing his influence
Yo,
to
Christian.
Stewart.
Well, what an outstanding first half he had. He dictated the play and was a constant threat with his ability on the ball.
If you can hear me, can you comment?
Otherwise, he completely dominated the game.
I'm gonna make another live stream. I'm actually gonna get off of this one. Join the other one. I don't know if you'll be able to see if you get like the notifications or something, but right now I'm about to make another live stream so you can join it. I'm gonna end this one right now. I'm gonna cancel this game. I don't mind if I lose, but I wanna play my friends. For sure, bro. What's it called? I'll hit you up right now on Snapchat too, bro. So you can join it. So you can get reminded. I got you right now, bro. I'll hit you up right now.